Hello, stream. Today we're playing the show 19. Cause it's new and I just bought it. And Fortnite is trash, so I'm waiting until they fix shield kill. No, I'm kidding. I'll be done before that. Unless we might create player, yeah, bros. No, I do not want that. Looks like he's cross-eyed. No, I don't want that either. I like that first one. I also know what? I'm gonna use this one. Okay, now I can definitely see that. What is this even? What the heck? Okay, whatever. Hairline! Ooh, that looks nice. No, it doesn't. What does this even mean? What does this mean? Oh shit. Really don't care. what that does. Shoot, am I gonna get copyright for this music? What is this? Ew. No, that looks disgusting. That does not go good with that head. I feel like not that dark, not that dark. Yeah, that's good, that's good. 8 inches. It can go to 82, right? No, we got... He needs to be. How much he weighs? Wait, how? What does this go up to? Tell me. Definitely want him bigger than that. I think I like large. Ew, that looks like... Wait, is spine length? Don't get that. Nothing really happened. That's my hair, so not like it. Mine's more like mine's kind of like this. I like that. Oh god. Don't think black looks good on him. I think like I actually like this type of color. That. Sunburn? Sideburn? Oh. I don't like it long. I don't like my sideburn long at all. Yeah, I'm I'm doing short because that looks good. Either this, none, or I think this, yeah. Length. Stop. Ew. No, no. Medium. Facial hairstyle. Alright. What? I've already facial style 3. What is this for though? Oh, what is the okay, I guess I'll do that. Alright, you know that I got it. That's all I really got to say. I raise it up another level when the cheeks. Blood in my veins runs ice cold. Clutch is number 23. Wherever I go, that's the main event. I'm used to all. Moles? What are those? Oh, those things. I'm just doing that. What? This looks like that, isn't it?
We've been grinding hard on the no job. Can't take that from us. Nah. Are you ready? Hey. Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready.
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got?
Oh.
No, no, no.
Not on my watch.
No way. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Woo.
Bring what you got. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top. Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready.
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready.
Beverly Hills, my ceilings like the Beverly Brothers. Since they want, but I've been the same one. I came up in them go-go's, most of them was afraid of. Now, won't say that, now, won't say that. But when you're with, there's a fortune, you near, gotta say that. Don't be talking too much, these copy too much. These cardio crazy, these days ain't clock must be tough. Yeah, I wrote me a thousand, got me up. I raise my hand and raise your family. These up from, I'm playing. These don't be no gangsters, they be banging. Yeah. Ain't dead, it just moved to the county. I'm out that S class. I guess you don't see the problem. I know every who and who and every hoodle I'm around.
You
I'm in my luggage, in my luggage. Hold up, boy. I'm on the runway like I'm Ducky. Hold up, prolific, really be licking my lyrics. So tell me who did it. This big and who ain't about to slow up. My boy, 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 my boy. Who gon' bring my crown? Who gon' try to fuck with me? Stuff around, can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got this type of listen.
Okay, I just did that whole thing. This is what you want. How much players do I? What the heck? Play casual online, obviously. Quick counts, what is this? I don't know. Sorry. I'll be back on Fortnite in a couple days. I don't know what tier I am because Nico's on my account been playing. Fizzletown and Pound. The music on this one, they used to have like this annoying music, but now they actually have good music. But now they have good music now. Then it's because it's my music. All the agents' voice. What do you mean? I get to start betting. I'm good at betting, I think. I don't even know. I wish the music. Actually, no.
Leadoff man Hunter Pence is ready to step in, and we are just about set for baseball. Check swing. No swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two. Beautiful summer
what?
Day in Southern California. 87 degrees at first pitch.
How is that no hit? What? What?
Under this one is Harrison, and he's got it for the
first
down.
I don't know. What's happening?
Striding in.
I don't even know if I'm batting. I'm kidding.
A one and one count. Here's the pitch. I'll try to check his swing there as this is hit to the left side. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning. Into the box now, Scott Scheffler.
Let's get some power hits. Actually, that's a contact hit. What am I doing?
Mattingly is there to make the catch in Ricky Henderson. It lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Did I just? I don't like this pitcher.
Here's Sabathia on 1-2. He goes up to get this one as he pops it up over toward the right side of the infield. And Alvarez is there to take it, and there's one away. Stepping in, number 8. He readies for his first plate appearance. Mind to the right
God
side.
Seems like a thing.
Taking in over at first for the second out, as that might have been extra bases if it were 3 feet higher. And that'll bring in Ken Griffey Sr. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Griffey Sr. behind, a ball and two strikes.
I like basketball better than baseball, though. But the game, I think, is
good. Shot here out towards short.
Shoot! Broski, stop going that way!
And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. Now in the box, Roberto Alomar. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first
just
and two
late.
Away. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Yeah,
good job.
Got it?
You guys are out.
In now is Pedro Alvarez. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Shoot.
A ball and two strikes now.
Too late. Hey, pause. Open. Ooh, David Rumb. Who's this? Oh, this is my character. Let's warm up him. And let's warm up him. Oh, shoot. Did something happen? Gone?
Skied in the air to straightaway left.
They're getting that.
Henderson is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first down.
I have one home run, but it was like in the first mission.
Standing in,
mission
Warland
ever, so I think it was supposed to be easy. But it was
trying to hold up that time. We'll get an appeal down to third, and no swing. It's ball three. Something
ball
has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the
I'm
right
out.
Of second. And there are two.
I hate
now.
When that If it was me in real life, I would destroy that.
He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Flash, I'm kidding, though.
Popped him up.
I'm out. Why does that happen?
And the inning is over.
Whatever, 0-0. I'm gonna let me go to my bullpen. Waiting. Put in game.
David Robertson, the 5'11 right-handed reliever, enters to take over on the mound now.
This guy's probably
1-1. Fouled straight back.
Get this cutter.
Popped straight up. And that'll get down for a base hit. And now it'll kick around in the corner.
I don't know how to, what? Wait, oh, he's still going.
Coming to the plate now, Don Mattingly. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Don Mattingly?
Ready with the 1-1.
No.
To first. I don't think they can get two. Throw
okay. I press square.
Coming
I press square.
Now. Josh Harrison, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. There's one, but no real shot at two as he's safe easily at first.
I should have tried three.
Now at the plate, number 14, and they're runners at the corners now. And that's lifted in the air out toward left.
Wait, what?
Nolan, ranging forward, but he won't get there.
I thought my player was the other one. It's so hard to tell which your player is sometimes.
Here's a fastball now that's hit softly down the line to third.
What am I doing?
The run is in to score and they take an early one.
What am I doing?
Now batting Ricky Henderson. He popped out in his first trip.
Why is my number 30? It's supposed to be 6 now.
The 1-2. He's running. That's a strike to throw down.
Oh, I really want to take this square button out. Square.
And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work.
Wait, that's three outs? That's
Alan
the score.
Hansen,
the oh, he's beating me by
7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third. Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. Only down by a couple of runs. But it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started. And did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. Hit hard to third.
Come on.
Yes. In time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the
How are we driving out? Let me just see that. Let me just. How do I?
The 1-2.
You got this.
In
yeah.
The center field, line drive, base hit.
No. No. Let's see if this.
The pitcher, David Robertson, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation, so let's see if that is indeed on right here. And the pitcher's got himself a base hit, and that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Here's the right fielder, Hunter Pence. Smoke toward the hole.
Oh my God!
Throw into right field for a base hit. And a good throw is going to hold.
We just got to get
third,
another
so
contact hitter.
With only one away.
I mean, a good hitter.
So striding in.
Actually,
out,
first time.
Look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
I'm going for another power hit. It was so close to home.
And a half-hearted attempt that time, but they'll say he broke the plane, and that's out number two. And that brings up Scott Schebler, 0-for-1 after a pop-out in foul territory his first time through. That's in there, base hit, and they're on the board as now it's a 2-1 ball game. Digging in for his second at-bat, Pedro Alvarez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. A 1-2 pitch. And he'll try to hold up in time, but to
wait, I'm doing two strike games? Shoot, I'm doing two strikes. Shoot, bro. I'm doing two strikes. I mean,
will that get down?
Yeah.
Yes, it will. It'll be a leadoff single.
Actually, you know what?
Try it again, Roberto Alomar. He flew out in his last at bat.
And with his speed, he's one of those rare guys who you'd actually like to see keep the ball on the ground. You can't beat out a fly.
You think that was a ball?
Stepping up to the plate, Buster Posey. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. 3-1 to him now. Just keeping him close. Griffey on second, Alomar on at first with nobody out. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Moreland sprinting after it. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. But he gets back in time, safe at second base.
Telemundo
will bat next. Liner toward right center. And that is
but why is that switch? Oh, two!
And a relay home, and he's in there safely as they also score a pair of runs on the play.
Josh is that
Harrison
two?
Stands in. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Checks his swing, but this will be strike two call. Looked like the cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. Stepping in, number 14, runner in scoring position with two gone. Lifted down the line in left. Moreland giving chase, and no one will track it down. And he watches a called third strike on the... Digging in, Mitch Moreland. He got on top of one. It was a ground out victim last time. Grounded softly to the right.
Yeah.
And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. So one away here with the bases empty. And to bat next, it'll be Brandon Drury. Liner towards second, but right to the second baseman, and that's the second out. In the box now, Alan Henson. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Starts to go around, but the home plate umpire says he held up ball two. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2. On the screws to shortstop, but caught to retire the side.
I gotta put in
at the plate, Jose.
One of the keys to securing the win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Tyler Thornburg answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from the starter. It's 1-2.
Get that force.
To two balls and two strikes now.
Well, these are just extra pitches that are just going to add to your pitch count. He's not trying to work around him, and no reason to, but sometimes you just lose the strike zone for no apparent reason.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Correct. Jose Barrios becomes the first out in the bottom of the Genesis. This one sends him sprawling. It's
this kid tried
now.
To punk.
That curveball is a pitch you have to get on top of, or else it'll take off just like that one did.
Fun attempt, but this one might have too much on it. And he'll step on first for the out, 3 unassisted. In now, number 8. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one.
If I can get this guy out.
Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. 4-1 our score. I don't know. Number 4.
You guys should buy these Uncrustables. I'm not eating them right now, but I'm thinking about eating. I don't like peanut butter and jelly, but and I don't even just like peanut butter, but these Uncrustables are so good. They got peanut butter and jelly. The jelly actually tastes good. And it's uncrusted, and around it has like these cold parts.
this will be taken.
Why does this guy in that same exact spot keep doing that?
Tyler Thornburg.
It's all good because I'm not gonna. But Fortnite, I'm really just gonna go into Arena Pop all the time now because they're not. They're not doing
Swing and a looper to left. Henderson.
Ooh, that was good.
But he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass.
Let me just pause real quick, please.
Now,
I'm definitely gonna get an Uncrustable. Shoot, I hope he doesn't. I got some muffins, mini muffins. They're not little bites, if you're wondering. They're just Wegmans. And I got an Uncrustable. No, I wasn't! It's picking up my Uncrustable, you idiot. Let me restart.
In the dirt.
Wait, what? What? I didn't even know that. I didn't.
Once again, Ken Griffey, couple of singles to his credit thus far.
What does it mean, confirm quit and confirm friendly quit? Like, is there even a difference?
Gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And there's your first out of the inning.
My Uncrustable. So good.
Digging in now, Roberto Alomar. Here now the 2-2. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? Handsome ranges back and he has it for out number two.
Stay up in my mouth.
The bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring up the former World Series champ, MVP, and Rookie of the Year, Buster Posey. On the ground to the left side. Yamas from the outfield grass. First will get him easily in the side.
Yeah.
Now to the plate, Scott Schebler. Singled homer run in his last time up. Fastball swung on and missed.
Just reached back and threw a high fastball right by him. He didn't stand a chance.
Lifted the other way to left center. Henderson on the move. But it's over his head and it hits the wall for a ground rule double.
Wait, what?
So here's the cleanup hitter, Pedro Alvarez. He was
I thought that was a home run, too.
Yeah, Matty, hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot. Has to put the ball in play.
Gonna eat some of these muffins. So I finished my Uncrustable. I could get another, though.
High in the air out towards shallow right.
Home run, please. No,
Griffey.
No. Yes!
And that's Let's gonna fall for a base.
Go! Go! Go to third! Go to third! No! Yes!
And he's safe.
Should've went to but who really...
is two at-bats so far. Count is one and two now.
I should really steal. I don't know how to go.
Open to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Ball two.
Allen and out. No!
I'm gonna hit that one with an or the strikeout, and there's one gone. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Brendan Drury hit the ball pretty well in his last at bat, but it resulted in a line out. Henderson has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And they get the double play.
Oh, shit.
Stepping into the box, Don Mattingly. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance.
I'm eating muffin.
Swinging a soft liner. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
I forgot that one.
Down on strikes in his last at bat.
The one person gets out. The fielder.
Digging in now, number 14, 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Working for the punch out and the offering. And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they took care of a key man there. One away. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1.
I'm no hitting expert, but you can't take a swing that's a whole lot more uglier than that one.
Don't want to forget about him. The 2-1. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down.
Intercepted!
Bases full now following the error. And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Ricky Henderson. 2-1.
Here he is in his third inning of work out of the pen, which isn't all that common these days.
Oh, and meanwhile, this pitch is too far in and what's up hitting him.
Good.
Look out, the fastball up near his dome, and that'll wake you up a bit. Lying toward the gap in left center. And this is down for extra bases, and it might chase everybody home.
Come on.
And that'll play on number six.
Almost.
It's now a 6-1 ball game.
6-1? Nice.
Ken Griffey, he got under one and popped out.
I'm running.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside. That's exactly what he did in the last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper a little bit more over.
Pence has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And he will get in to score, and it's a run batted in on the sacrifice fly. The 3-2 pitch. Here's one hit in the air to the right side.
What? Okay.
Continues as this is down for extra bases. No!
At the last second, he throws the third. The chicken from the right way. I am a good pitcher.
Runs in and gets him. The second man is the
punch. They're probably about to throw my pitcher out.
Don Mattingly. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up.
Sorry, four.
We'll come into the game now and take over following the ejection.
I remember always used to be hearing, we'll come into the game. What?
Dan Jennings will come into the game now and take over following the ejection.
Even if I throw a ball near him, literally.
Look like he just...
A wild pitch, but the catcher is able to knock it down. Throws over to third, and that is going to cost him a run as he'll scamper home on the wild pitch. So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one, and this man was a big reason why. He's our Topps player of the game.
Shut up. That kid's probably like, this man is such a bot. Let me wipe my controller off. So greasy. I'm gonna play versus CPU. What team? Oh, shoot, I gotta pick a team. No, Houston. I really don't care. Let me just play home. I think, I'm pretty sure Away gets to bat first. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Ooh, blue sweet. Wait, what? No, I wanted to be Astros. I wanted to be Houston Astros. Seriously?
It's baseball on the.
About to destroy these kids.
Plate, Carlos Correa. He will lead this one off today. There's a fastball on the inner third taken for a strike. Slap hard the opposite way. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. So stepping in, George Springer. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. Here's a fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1. 1-2 now.
All right, let's take a step back right here.
Just late.
1-2. Three fastballs in a row. There is no way he's throwing the fourth.
Still 1-2 as he fouls it away.
Hey, I don't mind you throwing a fastball in this situation, but I think if we're being honest with ourselves, that one caught a little bit too much of the plate.
And a full count to George Springer. It's 3-2.
I can't.
Kind of regardless of the outcome, you go back to the dugout as an offensive player, and your teammates are loving on you for making that pitcher work and battling it out.
Shoot, I thought it went off.
Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. No balls and a strike to count. Fastball just misses. That's ball one.
He's up in the zone a lot right now. Sometimes that can be effective, but I think you have to be careful with that, especially during a day game where the ball tends to carry a lot more.
And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate. Cutter, and it doesn't make it back. 3-2.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
So we got him swinging. Jose Altuve becomes the first out of the inning. Line towards center field. Scheffler is back, and he'll get there to make the play for out number two. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. Coming to the plate now, Michael Brantley, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. And that's high for a ball, 1-0. Now he turns on a fastball and sends it deep down the right field line. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. He's in at second safely as they jump ahead.
Come
on! The play. And it's not in time. He's safe. As they take the lead,
seriously, bro.
On the play.
It's not
so
even
coming
good.
To the plate, Robinson Chirinos and Houston looking for more here.
Don't know
just
how.
The opening frame of the game. Brentley at second with two down.
I looked at my old videos a couple days ago. They were so loud.
Here with a cutter, as he's lucky that one didn't get him.
Don't eject me. I'm sorry.
So it's first and second with two men gone. And that brings up the former Gold Glover, Josh Reddick. No balls in one strike. And a pitch up and in, keeping him honest, 1-1. Now a fastball that just misses his.
I assume I'm gonna do something.